As solar wind particles near the heliopause, they slow down, accumulating in a region known as the heliosheath. Some particles get turned back by the interstellar medium, creating a turbulent zone. Our understanding of the heliosphere took a leap when the Voyager spacecraft crossed this boundary. They sent back data from the edge, giving us invaluable insights into this distant frontier.